Yo, what's up, peeps and family? I was sitting out here on my porch drinking some coffee and reading the word for a minute. And, you know, I was thinking earlier how I'm human. You know, I let people get to me sometimes. These people, oof. But, you know, they're not worth it ultimately. But I'm going to read this real quick. This is Psalms 37. I started in 36. I've been trying to read through Psalms, but 37 really stuck out to me. 37, starting at 32. Those who are evil spy on the godly, waiting for an excuse to kill them. But the Lord will not let the wicked succeed, or let the godly be condemned when they are brought before the judge. Don't be impatient for the Lord to act. Travel steadily along his path. He will honor you, giving you the land. You will see the wicked destroyed. I myself have seen it happen. Proud and evil people thriving like mighty trees. But when I look again, they were gone. Though I searched for them, I could not find them. Look at those who are honest and good, for a wonderful future lies before those who love peace. But the wicked will be destroyed. They have no future. You know, that was just confirmation for me. You know, these people, you know, some of these people are from my hometown too, but a lot of these folks are from where I used to live in Florida. Some I know why they watch, some I don't. It just, you know, if anybody ever wanted to talk to me, you know, I'm a woman, I'll talk to you. But man, don't watch me. Don't stalk me. Don't mimic me. Don't do all those things. You're just going to piss me off. It's like a righteous anger comes out, and then I'm going to start giving you the word of God, and it's not going to make you very happy. Which a lot of y'all don't like me for no reason, and that's okay. But ultimately, if you don't turn your life around and you continue to do what you're doing, you're going to pay for it. Messing with God's children, you're just going to pay for it. That's the God honest.